you ever go around to the front of the bar and take a look at the sign? Whose name is on it? Yo, that's my name.
Cousin Marv, thanks for the drink.
I had something once. I was respected. I was feared. When I walked into a place, people sat up. And that meant something.
It's been over for a while now.
So I heard Cousin Marv doesn't own the bar. Some hard guys do.
They call it a drop bar.
Marv, he thought he was a tough guy. Then the neighborhood changed.
You hand over the drop.
Which night?
Super Bowl.
All your money in the bag.
Do you know what you're doing? Do you know whose money you're jacking?
Fill the bag!
Everyone knows you're a drop bar, Bob.
It's their bar, it's their money. They're gonna want it back.
We die, all of us. But before you do, find my money.
If we knew what our money was, that would mean we were in on it.
This is not good. They are not just gonna go away.
You can't come walking into people's lives.
That is life. People like me come along when you're not looking.
You stay away from him.
Are you doing something desperate? Something that we can't clean up this time? Don't tell
me. Bodies vanishing all over the place.
You don't see anything?
I just tend the bar. There's some sins that you commit that you can't come back from.
Just let me take care of it, all right? Keep your head down.
Where is your cousin Marv?
The Drop, rated R, in theaters Friday.